السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته أهلا وسهلا ومرحبا بكم. Welcome our dear brothers and sisters in Islam to another lesson in the Arabic language. Remember, 30 lessons in 30 days والحمد لله. يا عبد الله يا أمة الله بإذن الله تعالى. In this lesson, we will be covering some of the جمع, some of the plurals بإذن الله تعالى. So for example, we say هذا تاجر, this is a businessman, this is a merchant, هذا تاجر, excellent. Now the plural, هؤلاء تجار, these are merchants, these are businessmen. Again, هذا تاجر becomes هؤلاء تجار, هؤلاء تجار, تاجر singular form, تجار plural, والحمد لله. More examples, هذا حاج, this is a حاجي, هذا حاج plural, هؤلاء حجاج, هؤلاء حجاج, excellent. هذا رجل, هذا رجل, this is a man. هؤلاء رجال, هؤلاء رجال, these are men, they are رجال, ما شاء الله. جيد, this is a رجل, هذا رجل, ما شاء الله. So this brother, he is doing a lot of work, والحمد لله, and somebody praises him and says هذا رجل, هذا رجل, this is a man, ما شاء الله. And then with regards to a whole group of them, they say هؤلاء رجال, هؤلاء رجال, these are men. هذا كبير, this is big, هؤلاء كبار, هؤلاء كبار, these are big. هذا صغير, this is small, هذا صغير, هذا صغير, صغير, small, هؤلاء صغار, هؤلاء صغار. Again, هؤلاء صغار, these are small. هذا قصير, هذا قصير, قصير means short, هذا قصير, this is short. And the plural would be هؤلاء قصار, هؤلاء قصار, these are short. You are pointing to a whole group of youngsters, جيد, هؤلاء قصار. Opposite, هذا طويل, هذا طويل, this is tall, this one is tall, plural, هؤلاء طوال, هؤلاء طوال, these are tall. هذا ولد, هذا ولد, this is a kid, this is a boy, هؤلاء أولاد, هؤلاء أولاد, these are children, these are kids. هذا ابن, this is a son, هذا ابن, هؤلاء أبناء, هؤلاء أبناء, these are sons, these are sons, أبناء, these are sons. هذا عم, this is an uncle, هؤلاء أعمام, 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 uncles. هذا شيخ, هذا شيخ, this is a شيخ, هؤلاء شيوخ, one شيخ and many شيوخ, هؤلاء شيوخ, هؤلاء شيوخ. هذا ضيف, this is a guest, هذا ضيف, هؤلاء ضيوف, هؤلاء ضيوف. You go for Hajj and they call you and they say that you people are the ضيوف الرحمن, ضيوف الرحمن, you are the guests of الرحمن, Allah سبحانه وتعالى, excellent. هذا فقير, this is a poor one, هذا فقير, هؤلاء فقراء, هؤلاء فقراء, these are poor ones. هذا غني, هذا غني, هذا غني, this is a rich one, this is rich. هؤلاء أغنياء, هؤلاء أغنياء, these are rich, these are rich. هذا صديق, this is my صديق, my صديق, صديق is a friend. هذا صديق, هَؤُلَاءِ أَصْدِقَاءُ هَؤُلَاءِ أَصْدِقَاءُ هَؤُلَاءِ أَصْدِقَاءُ أَصْدِقَاءُ means friends. Excellent. هَذَا مُدَرِّسٌ This is a teacher. هَذَا مُدَرِّسٌ plural. هَؤُلَاءِ مُدَرِّسُونَ هَؤُلَاءِ مُدَرِّسُونَ Excellent. هَذَا مُسْلِمٌ هَذَا مُسْلِمٌ plural هَؤُلَاءِ مُسْلِمُونَ هَؤُلَاءِ مُسْلِمُونَ وَالْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ Let's plural the following sentences inshallah Jaheed. Let's plural the following sentences. الطالب ذهب إلى المطعم الطالب ذهب إلى المطعم The student went to the restaurant. الطالب ذهب. He went. الطالب ذهب. The student went where? إلى المطعم. إلى المطعم. To the restaurant. Let's plural it. الطلاب. الطالب becomes الطلاب. 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 Is it still ذهب? No. We need to plural this verb. ذهبوا. الطلاب ذهبوا إلى المطعم. الطلاب ذهبوا إلى المطعم. Again. الطالب ذهب إلى المطعم. Singular form. Now plural. الطلاب ذهبوا إلى المطعم. الطلاب ذهبوا إلى المطعم. Excellent. The student went to the restaurant. And plural. The students went to the restaurant. Excellent. المدرس خرج من المدرسة. المدرس the teacher خرج من المدرسة. خرج من المدرسة. خرج exited left from. المدرس خرج من المدرسة. المدرس خرج من المدرسة. The teacher left from the مدرسة. From the school. Excellent. Plural it now. المدرسون المدرسون خرجوا من المدرسة. المدرسون خرجوا. Why خرجوا? Because now it needs to be pluraled. Because it's dealing with المدرسون. Not one teacher, but rather many teachers. And thus the verb needs to adjust itself. المدرسون خرجوا من المدرسة. The teachers left from the school. Last one. التاجر ذهب إلى السوق. التاجر ذهب إلى السوق. التاجر ذهب إلى السوق. The businessman, the merchant, went to the marketplace. He went to the souk. He went to the shopping center. Plural it. At-tujjaru. At-tujjaru. One tajir becomes at-tujjaru. Dhahabu ila suqi. Dhahabu ila suqi. Dhahabu ila suqi. They have gone to the shopping center, the marketplace. Walhamdulillah. One prophetic hadith before we end off. Ya Abdullah, Ya Amatallah. Our Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has stated, Al-birru. حسن الخلق البر حسن الخلق That piety, righteousness is having good character. البر حسن الخلق خلق خلق is your character. Your خلق is your outward form. And your خلق is your inward form. جيد Your character. جيد And so piety, righteousness Part and parcel of it is what? Is your good character. You smile to people. You are somebody who is cordial with others. You are somebody who is considerate with regards to others. You are not somebody who's swearing and backbiting and talking bad about people and ridiculing people. No, no, no. You are somebody who is well-mannered. Walhamdulillah. Al-birru husnul khuluqi. Repeat. Al-birru. Bir is piety, righteousness. Al-birru husnul khuluqi. Hasan something which is good. حسن الخلق, good behavior, good character, walhamdulillah. We ask Allah to grant us all good character, walhamdulillah. When we look into the mirror, we make the dua, Allahumma anta hassanta khalqi, fahassin khuluqi. Oh Allah, you have beautified my outward form, and so also beautify my inward form, my character. Allahumma anta hassanta khalqi. You have beautified my outward form, my khalq. Fahassin khuluqi. And so beautify my character. Ameen, ameen. Hayyakumullah, until we meet again. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.